Stop. Sabi natin itong French omelette kasi may instead of oil, ang ginamit ko is clarified butter. So, clarified butter, paano gumawa ng clarified butter? Ang clarified butter is yung black, yung butter mismo, i-melt nyo sa isang pan. Tapos, ay ina-low heat lang po. Then, tapos foam na lalabas yun, get rid din nyo yung parang na foamy na na butter. Tapos ang naiiwan ay yung clear na na butter. Yun po ang gagawin natin na clarified butter. Yun yan siya. Then French omelette. So French omelette is only an egg and clarified butter. And pero at this time round, I will add some condiments. So I have 3 pieces of egg, 1 piece of chicken hotdog. Then I have here the cheese, mozzarella cheese. And then this is the capsicum, red and green capsicum, where I cut it into small cubes. This is tomato. This is one big chili. Again, I love to add in some spring onion and parsley. Coriander pala ito. Coriander leaves. Yan lang po. And then a salt and ground black pepper. Yan lang guys. Painit na ako ng pen. Itong size ng pen is 6 inches po siya. 6 inch. Yan po. So, papainitin natin muna. In a low heat lang po. At this time around, guys, I need to add in an olive oil and at the same time a clarified butter. Kasi ipa-fry ko po yung mga condiments. I put in the clarified butter. Just a little bit. At ko muna itong pato, guys. Ito naman is silicone. Pwede itong maganda sa kit. Thank you.
control lang yung fire po. A little bit of clarified butter. Just mix it.
So at this stage, you can add in the cheese, the grated cheese.
i-transfer natin. This is light lang. Kasi nakalimutan kong ilagay sa ang cheese sa ibabaw. So, i-slit lang natin ito sa gitna. Kasi medyo mainit pa siya. And you just can put cheese on top of it. Diyan. So this is my version of omelette. Tomato ketchup sa ibabaw po. So, yan po. Pwede nyong lagyan ng tomato ketchup sa ibabaw as for additional flavor po. So, this is my version of egg omelette. Hindi naman gaano masyadong maganda ang shape, pero nandun na rin yun.